Hi, I'm Mike from Under the Roof Decorating. In this video, we're going to hang a wreath on our brick fireplace. And to do that, we're going to be using our DecoBrick hangers. So here is what the hook version looks like. And to install it, simply hook the bottom edge underneath the brick, stretch it up, and hook the top edge over the top of the brick. And that's it. There's no drilling or damage. You simply hang your wreath and you're done. Removing it is simply the reverse of installing it.